And in this video, I'm going to be teaching you guys how you guys can log in into Standard Chartered Bank. So it's pretty simple. So for those people who don't understand Standard Chartered Bank is a British bank, but it's like an international bank. So if you guys are in other country as well, you guys can access the bank. So it's pretty simple. So if you guys have like an account in this bank, it's pretty advantageous to you guys because you can operate your account from anywhere in the world, all right? The Standard Chartered has, you know, the branch in that country, all right? So let's get into the video. Standard Chartered Bank. After you search for it, you want to click on where's the Standard Chartered Bank over here. After you click on it, it's going to take you to the official website. Once you're over here, you want to click on login over here. And you want to go on where it says online banking. Once you go on online banking, it's going to take you to its online banking page where you guys can log in into your account. Now, as you guys can see over here, you can enter your username. After you enter your username, you can enter your password of your account. After you enter the password of your account, just click on login and you should be able to log in into your account. So hope you guys were able to understand the video on how we guys can.